merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. Tell your friend, Merkel's munition.
So yeah, see that? Giant laser trying to smash the moon to pieces? I'll leave that thought there.
Hasn't been fully operational in a long time, but I can get it running again. There'll be a console around here somewhere. Get me to it and I'll do the rest. Bright. A new life betokens a new name. Felicity. It means happiness. From now on, I'm Felicity.
Processing. Understood, Felicity.
Ooh. What is that?
Plug me in. I'll call the train. It might take a few minutes.
Ten hut! Train incoming!
Okay, let's check out the factory and get things moving ASAP. We need mucho robot bodies if we're gonna retake Helios and save the day and stuff. Capiche?
Thank you. This is where we're gonna build a super awesome robot army. Honestly, I'm a little disappointed.
Aren't you the naysayer? Evidently, this place became a regular ghost town when Dahl packed up and left after the Krakening. But we just need to get to the power suit section and get things up and running again. Could have a serious torque infestation. Hope they've not destroyed any key systems in there. Still, you know how to handle yourself, which is something. Just give me a moment to look around. There's barely any power running through this. Ta-da! More nasties.
Thanks! From one artificial intelligence to another, I appreciate your respect and... Oh God, you're so wonderful! Can we get robot married?
Chooser everywhere. I hate them. Plus, it looks like local scabs have set up shop. Push through here and find me a console to plug into so I can find out what's ahead. And kill me some bugs while you're at it. And how fun exploring new systems can be. Right then, past this building is the Stingray factory complex, and beyond that, the bot factory. It's a pretty straight shot. I should be able to get us past any locked gates. You can get us past any stupid people. Another jammed door. Well, maybe it'll open if you give it a good pull.
Ooh.
remote kit. A weapon. Again. For something so ugly, they sure do breed. This is the entrance to the Stingray facility. Could you get me access to that gate console? I meant that rhetorically. I mean, you need to. We've got a problem. The security system's being all fighty and feisty, so... Sorry. I'll work on opening the door. You deal with the turrets.
Sure. It's oddly comforting that you're as inept as I was.
So they only fire at talks. Should help a bit. I'll get this stubborn thing open. Hopefully.
Hey kids, how's it going down there? Having fun? Keeping things on track with the whole robot army plan?
Everything's great, Mr. Jack. There's a lot of shooting going on, but I'm confident your robot army's as good as built.
Hey Chief, I'll see you soon.
Door's being a huge pain in my digital ass. There's a jump pad nearby I can activate. Let's use that to get in. It was probably put there by scavs who use pads like that to sneak in and out of Concordia. Looks like scavs have put up crude electric fields, presumably to keep out talks. Follow that cable, let's see if we can shut it down. Must be connected to a master fuse box somewhere. Follow them. They should lead the way out.
Oh.
There's the master fuse box. Shutting it down should get us past this last electric field, though I suppose it'll probably shut down all the other fields as well. So eyes peeled for talks. Have helped run a scav gang, but that didn't stop me finding these repulsive scraps of humanity disgusting. Each I'm one gonna... kills me through the universe.
I'm gonna miss him! Oh, pain hurts!
Star.
Guess who?
Hello? Help? I'm being held hostage in the main control room just ahead of your current position. Any chance you could, you know, rescue me? The bloody scabs will lick me when they realize I'm not what I say I am. Trapped here forever. Come on over. I'll open up the door for you.
That was easy.
I'll open the door. Am I glad to see you? Here I was doing some help yourself exploring, working on a pet project I've been cooking up when the scabs swept in, about to cut me up bad when I persuaded them I'm a medic. I am a doctor, but more the Hyperion R&D kind.
Can you verify this claim, Mr. Jack?
I don't recognize him. Yeah, what's your name?
Sorry, bruv. Gladstone Katoa, D Division. What brings you here?
Oh, D Division. That's where they hide all the brainiacs who work on all the super secret awesome stuff, right?
I work on experimental tech. The Division greenlit me using the resources here. Why are you here?
Well, Gladstone Katoa, I need to get back to Helios and retake the big-ass laser on it from a bunch of freaky-looking doll military types. And if we don't, the moon's gonna go boom and take half of Pandora with it. You know, the huge.
Oh, man. I wondered what was going on. So, why are you here? Shouldn't you be somewhere more space station-y?
Jack wants to build a robot army driven by my AI, then retake Helios with it. I'm Felicity, by the way.
Oh. Gotcha. You're after my prototype. Well, it's not finished.
What? No, we're here to build robots. What prototype are you talking about?
Right. I was working on an off-the-books project, creating a master bot capable of digistructing an almost unlimited supply of other bots. My prototype's almost done, but the scavs stopped me from installing some key parts. Besides, I wouldn't want something that powerful to fall into their grimy hands.
This guy right here, tell me more.
Yeah, bro. We'll just need to finish putting the hardware together. After that, install a military-grade AI and pow! It should pump out combat-ready loaders.
Way ahead of you, man. What do you think old Felicity is here for?
What? You want me inside some kind of constructor bot? That's not what I had in mind.
Ooh, constructor. I like it. Nice. So, tech dude, this prototype can digistruct combat loaders, right? Because, to be honest, those power suits seem kind of lame.
Yeah, totally. But first, you'll need to finish putting together the prototype. You'll need to get access to the main bot factory itself through the transportation gate. I'll monitor the systems from here.
All right, go Team Robot Army.
Do I not get a say in this?
Sure, yeah, whatever makes you happy. Just make my loaders deadly. Done. Either way, last guy who double-crossed me has got nothing but a bunch of bullet holes and a stupid look on his face. Get me?
Why would I cross you, bruv? You're trying to save the moon, and you seem like a stand-up guy. Plus, you're about to help me complete my life's work.
Okay, so there's two more chambers. Which means I hopefully don't have to worry about a boss fight yet.
Hyperion just didn't have the resources on Helios for my project. And there was all this old dial tech just left lying around. They gave me an escort team, but the scavs chewed them up pretty. Yeah, Hyperion didn't send us. I did.
But you're Hyperion. Oh, bruv, they're the coolest company. Best 3 years of my life. Would never want to work for anyone else. You picked a winner here, Felicity.
I don't want to count talks before they're hatched, but you know what? I think you're right.
Finally here. So, this is the birth canal of my new robot army, huh?
Yeah, this is where I was doing most of my work before the scavs came and forced me to be their medic. We'll need to clear the area of them before getting to work.
Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you.
I keep you breathing, eh?
Armor soak increased!